All right, well, welcome back. Ignore what happened.
Last episode.
We're fine.
We fixed
it. We actually everything's had all the okay. crowns.
Everything's okay. We're here.
Everyone Uh-oh. Asks.
Oh, is he still asleep? Nope.
He just hit the nope button.
I like how he leaned back in a chair that doesn't have a lean back function. It's a wooden chair.
Nope.
You just whoosh.
I know, it's like a triple dynamic
entry.
Super crazy. Oh, what is that? Oh.
That's it's smaller like an than awesome he is. Escape chopper, though.
That is the most awesome escape.
Escape chopper.
So wait, is this the final boss?
We're going there.
Oh man, guys. Oh, he's not there anymore.
No, he hit the nope button. He's out of there.
That means he has to hit the nope button.
So all of our stuff's there. Oh, yay!
That's when all our hard work opened for us.
Yeah, my hard work,
and
you mean.
Two.
I got both those coins.
Do we have unlimited coconuts, or no?
During that fight?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. It's just interesting that they threw the two fairies in there.
Because there's the only two left that you should be getting.
Right,
we're actually getting them all, but we're not. Like, we're lazy bums.
I guess if you wanted to,
Frickin' deep.
What?
I try to use it every time I open the menu.
Yeah, we all do.
So where are you going?
He's got to go to Columbia and unlock his cage.
Oh, that was the last key. Okay,
yep.
I understand. Nice. I thought that was the key to the boss.
Nah, that would be... Well, I mean, technically, yes.
So wait, where did we get the rare coin?
We got that from Jetpack.
Oh, that's right.
Thanks, Rare.
Thanks, Obama.
Thanks, Rare, for jumping ship over Microsoft in the early 2000s. You know,
going to heck ever since.
Yeah.
Didn't they just get bought out though?
Recently?
No, by Microsoft.
Yeah.
I don't think that was a choice on their part.
Well, I mean, it could be. They could say no, we won't take your offer, but they probably offered him a good.
Yay!
I meant like the lower plebes in Rare.
He's like, yeah. He's on his tail. Like he's like floating.
He's a little excited.
Uh oh. I like the glasses. Oh, look at the little tail fin.
Gotta fly in style, man. Come on.
That is quite the getaway ship.
Dude, you don't even know.
How big is it?
I don't know.
How big is it? Not that big.
Not very, no.
He, like, is laying there on his stomach, and his whole body is in there, and that's how it's
barely
happening.
Fitting in. Yep, especially with all that other crap in it.
Joke's on you. K. Rool's actually only about 2 inches tall.
Kirby?
He's 4 inches.
I thought Kirby was 8 inches.
Something like that.
Oh! No, Gojira!
Gojira!
Wow, he's big.
Yeah, a little bit.
How did he fit in that small little...
Yeah, nobody
hut?
Don't
knows.
Worry about it.
Don't worry. Yeah, uh-oh. Cartoon physics.
Hey! Hey.
He's like frolicking around.
He's not making any splashes. He's not destroying the earth. He's just there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna trip. Chunky, why did you pick that up?
Dang it, Chunky. You had one job.
My bad.
It's all your fault.
Well, you know, that went better than expected, though. Except I think Clumsy's dead now.
Oh, no. Is that why it's called Clumsy?
Yes. K.
Yeah, just like K. Rool. K-Rool.
Cruel and
yeah.
Clumsy.
Yeah.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Put them together and what do you get?
Majin Boo.
The Disney lawsuit.
Uh-oh.
That's a suing.
That's you're a suing a lot with that statement.
Gosh, I'm fired. I actually really liked that episode of Death Battle.
Yeah, it was a good one.
It really was. We've been referencing it for like
ever
past 5 minutes.
Jumping yep. on in.
It's time.
Good luck. We'll see you when we see you.
Everyone to the back.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event of the game. We bring you 12 3-minute rounds of boxing for the undisputed heavyweight championship of DK Isle, brought to you by this evening by Rare and Nintendo in association with K. Rool Enterprises introducing the Kong family.
Yay! Here we are.
Versus King Krusha K. Rool.
Boo. Your zipper's down. Your shoe's untied.
Your shoe has a hole in it.
Ah. Oh.
Got.
Wow. Wow, you couldn't have been kinder to the announcer. I'm gonna crawl off the stage now.
Everyone take your positions.
Judges at ringside are non-existent, and your timekeepers tonight will act in a fair and unbiased manner. That's so hilarious. What? Weighing in is solid. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Donkey Kong's 800 pounds.
Solid 800 pounds. Heavyweight hitter or something like that.
As you know, we have to stay in the back now, so we'll be quiet. Round one begins.
Whoops. Immediately press A.
Got it. And now, I can't read, making his way into the ring. It's the champ of, wow.
Champs. To take Kong! Let's go, son. What you got? You ain't got nothing. Actually, he really doesn't seem to have much going on right now. Oh. Okay. Who just throws a boxing glove?
He does.
Also, does anyone notice how freakishly small his hands are? I guess not freakishly, but just compared to the size of those gloves. Okay, sir, you're gonna have to let me get in that barrel first.
No, he doesn't.
Sir? Sir?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, here we go. Time to do some real damage. Come on, what are you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Hit you.
He's gonna try, is what you mean. And that didn't work out very well as hoping. Wow, this is making it really hard on me to hit that.
That's the point.
There we go. That's gonna leave a mark. He just casually throws it off. Whatever. Okay, getting the hang of this.
Got a minute left.
Oh, goody. Got one of them, I think. Somehow. I got on the other side. It's legit. Got him!
Alright, round two finished.
Take that, buddy. I think he's gonna get up from that.
Mm-hmm.
Also, is that legal? I literally just flew up on a jetpack I brought in and dropped the stage lights on his head.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure there's a rule against that, but I can't think of it.
He posts the longest reaching currently in the world today, introducing...
Lanky!
Lanky Car!
Oh, nice of you to come out and join us, Michael.
Hey, guys. I'm back. Alright, what do I do?
Don't die, first off. Also, yeah, he's still got that stage light on his head. You're welcome.
It's not gonna do anything.
I wouldn't recommend punching him.
Oh.
I would recommend punching a switch.
Oh, there he is.
No, you're looking for a barrel.
I would recommend the barrel in front of the switch.
Yeah, grab the barrel.
Or not.
Oh, okay. Up. Oh. And then I throw it at him.
Yeah, you'll throw it. Just pick it up and throw
just
it.
Just throw it on the ground. Yep. You have to grab the barrel. Come on, I believe in you. There you go.
I just throw it. It'll land on where it needs to be.
Alright. Just walk on that pad and play an instrument.
Yeah. You have to lure him over that by playing it.
Okay.
Go on and play now.
Play now.
Now?
Yeah.
Now.
Okay. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Okay.
Uh-huh. Donk. Yep.
Of course, I'm stuck behind you now. Alright, so number two.
That's fine, yeah. You gotta be faster than that, though, because you are on a time limit.
I'm aware.
But yeah, you generally want to throw it near the music pad.
Yes.
Alright. That works. Just wait till he's on the other side.
So, over here, okay, play.
Just wait. He's not gonna hit you. He's not gonna hit it now.
So I need to go to the other music pad.
You need to line him up so he's running into it.
Okay. Good God. All right.
I think you know where the people now.
Oh, Lord.
Just throw it in the other pad.
Okay.
Okay, good enough. Now just wait till he's between, or the banana peel is between you two.
Now?
Yep.
Okay. Nice.
All right, you need to hurry up.
Turn around, turn the camera around.
Just line up in the middle of the white.
Get it, grab it, grab it.
Grabbing.
Throw it near one of those pads.
Go.
Yeah, that works. All right.
Forward.
Get on that pad.
And go. It might be close.
Ooh, it's going to be close. Yeah, yep. Yeah, you gotta be more. You gotta see where he's at.
So if I have to do it again, we don't do the whole thing over.
Oh, we have to do it all over.
Are you serious?
You get another round, but if you game over, if you like die, you'll game over, and we have to do this again. So go, go, go.
How do I get him over there?
What are you talking about? You have to wait.
Do it! No! Nope. Oh my god.
You're gonna have to wait till next round.
Stupid. So you only get two shots at it? Does my health doesn't replenish them, does it?
I don't think so. Does it?
Hello.
You'll have to do better than that, Lanky! I don't skip that.
Wait.
Your health does not replenish, so, yeah, be careful. At least it continues the fight.
Yeah, that's good. At least I'm not gonna waste time not knowing what I'm doing at first.
So let's start over. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, well. Just don't die, because you've only got one health bar.
At least it's not the whole thing over again just yet. That's a good spot. Not yet. Move. No, no, no.
Play.
Okay, that's good.
Bonk.
Two of you need to your right.
Oh. You don't want to run into him. That's bad.
I'm where?
You sure that's number two?
This is number two. It's blue.
Yeah, one hit left, sir.
Yeah, we're doing it all over again. Thanks. You can thank me now.
Thanks, Obama.
All right, guys, we're doing this again. This time, I'm not going to screw it up.
You got a good coaching. We got us a bottled water. We healed that cut on his eye, and we also went back in time so that never happened.
And I was actually told how to properly do it this time, so that kind of helps. I'm supposed to throw the barrel towards the center, which makes sense. This is number one right here.
That's just one way to do it.
Number one. Grab
just
the barrel.
Grab it, turn to the center, and throw it. Should be good.
Like so.
Close
boom.
Enough.
So we'll
wait for it. Just don't run too far away.
And then now.
No.
No. It's up and it's Z and X.
Yes.
Z up. Ran right into him. Cool. So now Z up.
Now get another balloon.
Well, it's gone.
Another banana, rather.
Had it lined up.
No, he wouldn't have hit it.
You got this. Just take your time.
There's not much time to have. He had.
Actually, you have 3 minutes.
You get 12 total rounds, I think this said. So.
Really?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
All five Kongs need 12 total rounds.
Come on, spawn.
What is amazing that you would even survive that many rounds. Since your health doesn't replenish.
I mean, combined.
Right, I know combined, but still. That's still an average of more than two rounds per Kong.
How many times do I have to hit him here?
Four times.
Alright. So he's gonna come after me now.
I think he can hide in the corner, that's fine. Like, the far
corner. He's gonna Z up when he gets over there?
Yes.
Yep. Like, now.
I did! Okay.
Now you did.
I did it. I did it.
You did not.
Alright. Two is over here.
It doesn't really matter, in all honesty.
Oh, really?
No, you picked up four and threw it on the ground last time.
Oh. Oh, the traction.
You can just, apparently you can just hide in the corner. That makes this even easier.
Yeah.
All of these things I'm learning, so...
It's a learning experience. So just sit in the corner.
Alright. Let him go around a couple times.
No, that's let awesome. Him go around just until... Yeah, no.
Awesome. Okay, there you go. Those are good tips.
And he juked around it.
Wow! What a troll. Jerk. What a master troll. I think that one was on us. Quite hilarious that when he throws both his fists out, the range is like half.
Come on. You guys may have to get ready to do this again.
Nope. Make you do it.
Well, then we're gonna really take the rest of the day to do this, I guess.
Get in your corner, sir.
Oh.
No. I think he's gonna dodge around it.
Yep, probably. Yep. Awesome. Now, see, I'm gonna die again. Pick up. Throw.
Let's see the bottom left.
The upper never mind, you were right. I'm crazy. And
actually, that should do
Lamau.
It.
Hey, Lamau.
Third time's a charm, right?
Told ya.
It's Tiny's turn.
All the salt, all the
Tiny
salt.
Tiny gets to get off the laptop and join in the fun.
I need to drink some water to dilute my salt.
Oh, yay. They're trying really hard.
To hit that bell.
That dingus there. I think my saltiness just not comes from my failure, but the fact that I have to make you guys do it over again.
Alright, is this just me spinning? Because I don't want to deal with this.
No, this is you running and gunning.
I have to shoot?
Yes. You don't have to aim, though.
Okay, cool. They're trying real hard.
You've been trying to direct it and everything. That's gonna leave a mark.
Well, I mean when you're outside, he'll do shockwaves, so the spinning will help to keep you in the air.
But it's not like you have to land on platforms.
Yeah. You have to shrink down and get inside his foot and shoot his toes.
Hailing all the way from DK Isles, it's the girl with the whirl! Tiny Kong!
That's me! Tiny! Alright, guys. I swear I haven't done this yet. It's a blind run.
Yeah.
So are we just cutting out non-existent footage of
I don't
you
know
fighting
what you're talking
him?
About.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said non-existent.
We also discovered what restore points are. Oh,
yeah, that was actually a thing we forgot was on the Wii U version. Restore points—they're a magical thing, guys.
No.
Oh, that's awkward. I guess you have to wait.
Dang it! I was like, I'm gonna get my weapon out early. It's like, no, you don't get your weapon when you're tiny. Unless it's specifically in this boss's foot.
Right.
He's gonna come at me. Okay, cool. Only two times. It gave me a little pity on that one.
Get in there.
How convenient. Wait, did it already give me my weapon?
No.
Wait. Apparently it just keeps it up for you.
Ow, stop. Ow. No.
I believe in Harvey Dent.
Dang it.
That's fine. Yeah.
Restore point.
Shoot.
It's all right. It's all right. We believe in you.
I don't know. It's fine. We have the restore point, right?
Yeah, boy. Just load it.
Oh,
so,
no.
It's like now we're obsessed with the restore point,
guys.
No,
he's got me in the corner again.
Well, it's like this isn't nearly as bad, though, knowing that we have that restore point.
Right. Yeah, seriously, my stress level's dropped to almost zero now.
Well, you're done playing. Of course it's dropped to almost zero.
Yeah.
Yes, you got
You are literally done with
Yay.
The game.
Is that toe done or no?
Yes.
Yeah, you gotta do the other two.
You don't have to be grumpy anymore. That's a treat.
Shoot.
It's alright.
No,
it's all right.
I'm done.
Nah, you got this.
can't. No, I'm done. I might as well just hit that. What?
Oh, yeah, I forgot they take more hits. I forgot about that. You have to do the touch screen, not the whole menu.
All right. Oh, my gosh, I'm sweating so hard.
So, Mike, how does it feel to know you're done with this game?
Good.
For you, the game is over. For you, Zack, the game is over. For you, DeMarcus, the game is over.
Oh, no. Hope you enjoyed my frustration, viewer.
We know we
One
did.
Viewer.
Yep.
Thanks, Dave.
Yeah, we knew you would like
Dave.
It.
Oh, my friends probably sure did.
I was gonna say, Matt said he was looking forward to
this.
He's
probably gonna kick me out of my own house.
I don't know why Matt would look forward to this. I'm seriously sweating right now. Ugh. Okay. B. All I need to do is move and B.
Yep.
God, these... I don't know these hitboxes. Nope.
There you go. Good stuff.
Right. I just need to straddle. That's what I need to do. And then the second toe. So is it just gonna go down the line?
Yeah.
I believe so.
Stop it! Ah! I don't want your butt near my face.
The rule likes it butt to face.
Oh,
butt to face.
Well, seriously, he's like, I'm going to find you, and I'm just going to put you in a corner so you can't dodge this hit.
I don't know who you are, but I will find you, and I will butt slam you. This is the most genius strategy, because when I first played this, I didn't know that strafing was a thing.
No!
In this game.
It changed up the toes.
Yeah.
It changed up which toes were...
It does that every hit, I think. It's like he's got your number for that.
That's the thing, he goes right toward me. He's like, I am very upset with you every time. But I have to, like, move toward him, or else I can't dodge it.
I think you can, but it just requires, like, ridiculously almost perfect timing.
I don't think I'm going to get this one either. I might as well just restart it.
Practice.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
No!
Ooh, I can't believe you dodged that.
Nice. Oof. No!
It's alright. Shoot it. Just shoot it, Fox.
Nice.
It's done. I'm just
going to
restart it.
Woohoo!
Okay, I have 2 watermelons left.
You got this.
You're probably good. You did some good dodging last time.
You got some jukes, man.
And you get...
Nice.
Dang it. Yeah. No, you piece of crap!
Some irritated toes.
Oh gosh, nope.
It's alright, go. Still got a watermelon.
I know, but I still got him chasing me. Go to the left, 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 left. Thank you.
Ooh, those
no,
got
no,
faster.
No, 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 no!
At least they're easy to dodge now. Oh wait, no, there's just more of them, so no, they're still just as hard. Never mind.
Man, he is beat up.
Shoot.
Yeah, this is like the ultimate boss trashing, dude.
Yeah.
It gets even worse when Chunky enters the ring, dude.
No. Dang it.
Nice.
And this is it. I'm done. Because he's going to double up on me.
Nice, one more hit.
Yep.
Dang, last hit. It's like,
no! Yeah, no, no, no!
Yeah, sit on her.
Oh my gosh.
This is what I do, this is what I do, this is what I do. I sit on you.
This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
This is real.
I found you, Miss New Booty.
Sit on you, sit on you.
Miss New Booty, remember that song from like 10 years ago?
No, I don't.
Oh man.
Okay, that's fine.
It used to be... Danny introduced it to me, of course.
To?
It's by Bubba Sparks is the guy's name. It's from like early high school, I think.
3?
For us.
It's fine, I'll take it.
Yeah, you have
to. It's fine, I'll take it. I really don't care. 4.
Yeah.
I'm done.
Got him!
I'm done. I don't care. I don't care. I'll take it. It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine, she says.
Actually.
2, 3, 4, 5. 8.
Boo! Oh, they ran out. This is it.
Oh, I think it's time that we let the man
tipping the scales at a mighty 2,000 pounds. He's the hard-hitting
Monkey
Kong.
Monkey Kong.
Gosh, we've been sitting over here silent the entire time, and now it's time to finish this.
You are literally 2.5 times as heavy as Donkey Kong. What the heck?
Lay off the bananas. Floating around there.
If I had to guess, I'd say you had to hit that switch.
Nonsense.
He's got corner stuff too.
Oh gosh.
Watch the shadow.
Oh gosh. What?
Do not stay in the shadow. Well, now that Junkie's invisible, he can see the invisible. He has invisisight.
Oh.
Now punch that.
All right, get ready to primate punch.
Hold Z.
Oh, too early.
Swing and a miss.
What?
Oh wow!
He punched my soul out.
He hit you so hard, there left an after image.
What? Was that supposed to happen?
No,
it's not.
Wow.
That's a new one.
That's funny.
This is so funny.
King K.
Oh, darn it.
Nice.
Alright, get ready. Wait for it, and now. Yeah.
Wham! Get back in your corner!
I knew we'd like this one.
Four more?
Three
back
more
in
hits.
Your
three
hole
more.
Where you belong.
Yeah, it's a new twist to it every time, so be ready for that.
Yeah.
Oh gosh!
Eventually
they're gonna get rid of the shadow.
I think the second one is where he starts weaving, isn't it?
Probably. And then the third one's invisible, and then the third one's invisible weaving.
Yeah. Fourth one.
Well, whatever. Fourth one, last one.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Alright. Careful, he's gonna weave. Oh, never mind. He's just gonna be faster.
Okay, whatever.
Sorry, headphone users.
Bam, the peaks. The peaks.
Rip. Ripperonis.
Rip.
Ineligible screaming.
Ineligible?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no, you can't take more
hits.
It is
not eligible for screaming. Ripperoni and pastaroni. Was this?
Come on, Fraley.
Watch the shadow.
He was really fast.
Yeah, he was. That caught me by surprise too. Oh, yeah. He only does a quarter damage. For some reason, I thought it was two.
Do you want to restart? Restart?
No.
Nah. No, now he does.
Well, you have to.
Ah, caught me in the air. Get in the barrel.
Wait. Okay, that works.
Smack!
Good job.
I'm still up.
Yeah!
I'm not dizzy at
that
all.
Totally didn't hit like a train.
Like a train.
I did, though. Yeah! Oh, gosh, I gotta get my corner. Dodge it. Yes! Right.
We'll be slightly faster.
Oh. Yeah!
Oh, I'm okay. I feel still good.
A ton plus just hit me in the face. We're good. Oh, gosh. Ow. Ow.
Here, he's really fast.
Yes! Where? Yes!
My favorite color is 7.
Oh, perfect.
That was awesome.
Where is it? Oh, here it is.
I don't either.
Oh, that's great.
You made it in time for, like, the last hit.
Alright, he's gonna weave. Alright.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Woo!
Godzilla is my dad. To quote Game
To Max. End it all! It's Donkey Kong! With his one-ton punch!
Yeah, kick him while he's down.
Uh-oh.
He's like, no!
Fraley, turn around, you fool!
Why'd he stop?
Well.
What is going on?
Awooga, awooga.
Using our wily charms here.
Melons are going on.
She brought all her melons today.
That's children's game. Hello.
Yeah, all right.
All ages. Yeah. Okay.
Nah.
Thanks, Japan.
No problem.
Anytime.
That giggle.
This game.
She comes in for the final kill.
Oh, this is hilarious.
So I can't leave the ring, but I want.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Meanwhile.
Look at that smile.
The boot.
Oh.
Literally giving Karul the boot.
Yeah.
Fire! Boom!
Because that's how it works when you kick someone.
Physics. Yeah.
Oh, there's smoke too.
Oh.
He's in the jail now.
He's with Columsy.
Yay!
I'd say we pretty thoroughly trashed him.
Yes!
He's dead.
Yeah.
I don't think he's getting back up from that. And that's why we never saw him in a sequel, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, has he been in any games since this one? I don't think he has.
K-Rool?
Yeah. I don't think he's been in any games since this one.
It must have been a conjunctivitis.
It got to him.
Yep.
Death by pink eye.
It was herpy eye. And that.
His Donkey Kong 64. Wow.
Oh man, that was good.
It has been a very interesting journey.
Why did they think that this was a good idea to push all of these pictures like that? So they get all warped?
Reason.
They're just preparing for the new generation of vertical videos coming up in 10 years from this. No.
Oh yeah, 15. Swanky Kong?
Everyone just trying to...
Just when I was naming all the Kongs with two syllables, Swanky Kong, I forgot about him.
Man, This is a happy ending.
Yay!
I was waiting for someone to get that joke.
I'm just... Did I throw you too high that time?
Oh, no.
Where'd she go? Oh no! You're just... Why? I'm sorry.
Why?
I don't know my own strength.
I like how it's the same animation of her just standing in the store. She's like, I just stand like this all the time. This is what I do.
Meanwhile, he's just his dancing. Groove on.
Always.
Oh, look at that butt. For the ladies.
He's the eccentric one of the family.
He has big old weapons.
He's the one that sits there at Thanksgiving and just makes shooting noises as he eats his food.
Here comes the plane! Yeah, it's not nice to make fun of him. That dude suffers from PTSD, I'll have you know.
Banana hard.
What's left of it?
Look at him. He's like, yeah.
He's drunk off bananas.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at that camera angle.
They're drugs for Donkey Kong.
Craig is just coming in and is just like, dang, kid has a problem.
It's for kids.
It's like, well, I need to go see my wife now. I'm just never gonna leave. She's taking me to the afterlife.
So I miss my wife.
Where's my wife?
No one ever forgets that animation, huh?
Plus the entire second game.
Yeah, kinda.
Well, he finally made it. It just took him 10 hours.
You passed out of too many bananas.
Aww.
Oh. Oh, he's... good job.
Mr. Miyamoto, I'm so sad now.
Get up!
Oh, look at that.
Holy cow!
Oh, they're fine. They are more than fine.
I think I should be concerned about the strange, like, sheen that's on the outside of those banana peels. Oh, that's nice. Why didn't we have that ability?
To carry
Kong
Cranky
Sprint.
Around?
Yeah. Kong Sprint.
You would have constantly nagged us. Why would you want to carry around?
That's like taking Mr. Rossetti with you everywhere.
Isn't that the case of like every single Nintendo game? You have Navi, you have
Kapora. No, if you want like Kapora, Gamora, or however you pronounce the L's name.
Rossetti and Cranky on another level.
I don't know. Kapora doesn't nag you or harass you, but he just does not shut up.
Everybody loves bananas.
Oh, fuck.
That banana gas.
How else did you think it flowed?
Makes it colorful.
Come on.
That's where all your red bananas were, DeMarcus. The ones you couldn't find on the last level? The
oh
birds
my
got
god.
It.
Hmm.
Curse you, Fappy.
Dang. That's impressive.
Yay!
Airplane contrails.
That's
well,
it.
Everyone, all thanks right. for watching.
Yeah, that was a good time.
Let us know what you thought, or don't.
You know,
or
just whatever.
Not my problem. I'll probably never watch this.
Keep it to yourself.
Whatever, bye.
Bye, guys.
See you next time.
So they're finally here, performing for you. If you kind of know the words, you can join in too.
Guys,
put your hands together.
I thought we were all dressed in disco
clap.
Here. What? And I was
can't
wrong.
You through the monkey rap. Huh?
DK. Call Mikey.
He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back. These words look really slow.
Gosh.
Hurt. Bigger, faster, and stronger, too. He's the first member of the DK crew. Huh, DK.
You never listened to the rap before?
I have. Donkey Kong. DK. Donkey Bye.
Donkey Bye.